Is Deepika Padukone pregnant? A new report has claimed that Deepika is expecting her first baby with Ranveer Singh. Deepika has been married to Ranveer for over 5 years now. On Tuesday, a report by The Week has claimed that Deepika is preparing for motherhood. A source told the publication, the actor is said to be in her second trimester. Deepika and Ranveer are yet to address these claims. It is also interesting to note that the news of her pregnancy comes shortly after it was reported that Deepika has opted out of The White Lotus Season 3. Last month, it was rumored that Deepika will be seen in third season of the hit HBO show. However, over the weekend, it was reported that Deepika has opted out of the show. It is also interesting to note that the news of her pregnancy comes shortly after it was reported that Deepika has opted out of The White Lotus Season 3. Last month, it was rumored that Deepika will be seen in third season of the hit HBO show. However, over the weekend, it was reported that Deepika has opted out of the show. Meanwhile, this is not the first time that Deepika has been subjected to pregnancy rumors. Last month, when Deepika shared photos from the promotions of Fighter, fans believed to have noticed a bump, and soon enough they flooded the comments section asking if she was pregnant.